Yeah, it's obviously a great feeling, a little bit surreal, but it's just I think it comes down to a bit of personal recognition, but it's a little difficult to accept. I feel that I'm accepting this as on behalf of the club.
I had a few good games coming into Vietnam, and when it was time to shine, I kind of put a few goals away, and I think that's kind of what pushed me towards winning this trophy.